Welcome to the webinar. We thank you for taking a moment to look at the information that we'd like to share with you today. If you look at the screen, you'll see a picture of a place that I would consider, if money and time were not an issue, where would I want to be right now? And if you look at this picture, boy, I'll tell you why. I don't know about you, but I would love to be there right now. So my name is Nadine. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. And the information that I'm going to share with you is some of the most exciting information that I saw about 7 years ago. See, I was teaching school and have a bunch of kids and just wanted to find a way that I could create some more memories and collect some more smiles, but didn't have the time or the money on a teacher's salary to go traveling around the world. Well, I saw what you're about to see 7 years ago, and I can tell you at that time I did do all the research and I'm completely in with what you are about to see. Now, you may love what you're about to see, like a lot of us do, or it may not be for you at this time. No big deal. We just thank you for taking a look. So in the next 20 minutes, I'm going to share with you one of the most amazing programs I have ever gotten to experience. 61 vacations later, 7 years later, this has proven to be one of the most amazing decisions that I've ever made in my life. So let me show you what we have. First of all, the company that shares this info, the company that puts out the product that I'm about to share with you, is called World Ventures. It's based in Plano, Texas, just outside of Dallas, over 700 employees. The company is sells memberships in all 50 states in more than 40 countries globally. We are the top 20% of the Inc. 5000 in top 20, we are in the top 100 global sales worldwide, coming in as number 25. We're actually one of the fastest growing companies in the industry right now in the world. So we've had over 1 million members enroll in our product in the past 13 years that we've been in business. And so that brings us to, what is the name of this product? Well, the name of our product is called Dream Trips. And we are a travel club. In fact, we're the number one travel club in the world. We have received all the awards. We work with all the top vendors. And if you look on the right, I could go on for a half an hour telling you about all the honors and awards that we have won. So lots and lots of accolades. The research, the credentials are there. But what are we exactly? Well, what we are is a travel club that offers 4- and 5-star VIP curated vacation packages at member-only pricing. So each year we offer more than 5,000 curated vacations, hosted travel. The company handles all the reservations and the planning for you. You just pick it, click it, and book it. Your membership includes a spouse or significant other and all the children in the household up to age 25 or, yeah, up to age 25. There we go. So let me show you an example of what a dream trip looks like. This was an all-inclusive in Nuevo Vallarta, Mexico. Private check-in. The food was amazing.
Now it's time to celebrate you.
Dream Trip sends us to the most beautiful resorts in the world.
And the rooms, they're absolutely incredible. 4 spaces you'll ever use. A balcony that overlooks the ocean. So beautiful.
Everybody. You can bring your kid, have a blast, or you can come out and just relax by the pool and have a great time.
This was our first time ziplining together.
Ziplining ever. It was amazing. The staff was great. They were helpful. They were safety first. It was adventurous. We got to ride mules. We got to do a tequila tasting. The scenery was gorgeous. I mean, it was awesome.
Yes, we had a blast.
Whoa! to the spa.
Oh, and ladies, let me tell you, when you walk in there, you just know you're in heaven. I mean, it's like you feel like a king.
Champagne, strawberries, it was beautiful.
Awesome, huh? So that is a four diamond resort. So, you know, maybe you want to do something a little more touristy and go to one of the hottest places in the world right now for travel. And I'm not talking about just temperature, but also one of the most popular places is Dubai. To go to Dubai on a trip for 5 days and four nights and stay at a five-star resort where you have a full-day desert safari tour, five breakfasts, two dinners, airport transfer to and from the airport to the hotels, transport all in between. Guys, $728 per person total for the entire 5 days and four nights, minus $360. If you see those little points up there that says 360, that are points that you get just for enrolling, and those come off the price of the trip. So that's pretty cool. So maybe you want to do another all-inclusive in Playa del Carmen on the Caribbean side in the Riviera Maya. This is the Azul Beach Resort, all gourmet all-inclusive, airport transfers included, catamaran excursion, total $449 per person after points for the whole four nights and 5 days. Pretty awesome. Actually, we have a trip coming up September 26th through September 30th, 5 days and four nights at this Four Diamond Resort in Playa del Carmen at the Azul 5. So definitely ask us about that trip that we are personally doing and taking our own group there. Lots of amazing, you know, private welcome reception with open bar, round-trip airport transfers, $968 total for two people, all your alcoholic and non-alcoholic beverages, all-inclusive, gourmet all-inclusive, catamaran tour, resort fees, gratuities, taxes, everything included, and a personal host is on the trip, which is a private employee from our company. We also have a private pool party. Guys, the Expedia regular price on this trip was $2,740 total for two people. Expedia is having a sale right now where they're offering this for $1,370 for two people. Guys, I can promise you Expedia does not include all that's above. Plus, we offer it for much less. So pretty awesome. So maybe you want to do a bucket list item like walking on the Great Wall of China, 5 days, four nights, $629 per person, minus $300. Guys, you stay at the Hilton Conrad in Beijing, you get a full day Great Wall tour, a full day historical and cultural tour around China, four breakfasts, two lunch, two dinners, and thank God, an English-speaking guide. Pretty awesome, huh? So maybe you want to go to Brazil, $231 per person. Pretty awesome for 4 days and three nights. New member price, new members get a lot lower price, and they can go for $194 per person, which is almost a half price savings. That's pretty awesome. So how do we get these prices? The way that we get these prices is through something called leverage buying. It's the same concept as Sam's and Costco, right? You purchase a water bottle at the gas station for $1.50, but if you purchase it at Sam's and Costco, you get that same water bottle for only 17 cents a bottle. So it's, guys, it's just simple bulk buying. Our company has gone out and they've purchased 5,000 of these vacations, and they just passed the savings on to the member. Pretty cool. Santa Barbara. So maybe you want to stay in the U.S. $364 per person, three nights, 4 days, all centered around a wine tasting experience. You get a private wine tour to three different vineyards. Of course, you stay at a historic Hyatt hotel, which is very nice. Platinum inclusions, 48-hour hop-on, hop-off bus tour. So there's always perks for our platinum members, which you can be a platinum member from day one, which most of our members are. Wine and peas cupcake tasting, unbelievable. I mean, I've never even heard of that, but that's just exciting enough for me to want to try it. Hawaii, $1,800 would be Expedia price, $1,100 hour price. Pretty awesome. You get to stay in a Virtuoso hotel, which is the elite of luxury. Plus, you get some excursions in there, spa credit, lots of great stuff. If you're a new member, you get that for only $1,000. So pretty awesome. great deals. Our company has done a complete buyout on a brand new resort. Only our members will be there in Nuevo Vallarta. A grand opening will be May 2019 at the Miraval Armony. And you get to go for 4 nights, 5 days, total $314 per person. Guys, that is ridiculous for all-inclusive. Everything you can eat, everything you can drink, as much as you want. This is just nuts. So great savings, guys. This is why we've been on, you know, 61 trips in the past 7 years. When you're going at this prices, at these prices, it becomes cheaper to be on these vacations than to stay at home. So it's pretty awesome. Lots of different cruise trips, guys. 3 nights, 4 days, total $242. Again, it's cost less money to be on the boat than to stay at home. Here's a $154 cruise. In fact, if you're a new member, it's only $116 total, okay, on a Bahamas cruise. And this is just a short 3 night, 4 days. But guys, you know, all you can eat and all your food's included, you know, everything on there, $116 total. You can't beat that. So that's pretty awesome. It's, guys, it's $50 a day. That's cheaper than La Quinta around the corner. So here's another one. I just went on this one, $283 total, 5 nights, 6 days. Amazing cruise to Cozumel and Key West. Maybe you're a Disney person. If you do Disney on your own, $1,200. Okay, but with our price, only $766. So save 40%, plus get park hopper passes included in there. You are staying at a Walt Disney Resort at the Walt Disney World Swan and Dolphin Hotel, which is pretty awesome. You also get a $50 Walt Disney World gift card. So, you know, souvenirs on us. Pretty awesome, huh? In Orlando, hey, that's driving distance from Atlanta. And, you know, guys, it's been featured in Condé Nast Traveler. You just can't beat this. Can't beat the prices, can't beat the quality, can't beat history. Sporting trips, so maybe you like sporting events. Guys, we just had the Super Bowl Dream Trip here in Atlanta. We have all different types of sporting events, hotel and ticket packages included. Pretty awesome. Maybe you want to go to New York City, $309 total per person. If you're a new member, only $271. Stay at the Conrad Hotel and get a New York City Explorer Pass where you can go to all different destinations, Statue of Liberty, the 9/11 Memorial Museum, all of this stuff included, total for that price. Guys, you can't go to New York that cheap. But, you know, it's just 2 nights and 3 days, but still awesome. That price is just amazing. That $309 could be per night just at a hotel in New York. Actually, hotels are much more than that. So you're getting a great deal. Maybe you want to go to Vegas. Here's a quick one. 2 nights, 3 days. And of course, we have trips that are longer than this. This is just an example of a one of our shorter trips. If you're a new member, $209 per person. That's more than half price savings. You get tickets to Cirque du Soleil. Tickets are included in that. And your stay at the Palazzo. I mean, that's just ridiculous. That, I mean, tickets alone would cost that price. So really, really great deal. So maybe you don't want to go on a dream trip on these, you know, prepackaged dates with a host and all that. Maybe you just want to go on your own trip whenever you want. Well, that's where we have our Anytime Escape products. And so this is something that you can do pretty much what it says. Go anytime. The prices are super amazing. Here at the Tropical, I'll show this one right here. Here's an Anytime Escape. For 5 days, 4 nights, $149 total per person, all inclusive, and taxes, gratuities, all of that is included. All your food, all your drinks. Guys, that's ridiculous. Pretty awesome. Santorini, $198 per person, 2 nights, 3 days. Well, maybe you want to stay longer in Santorini, so just buy two of them. You know, buy two of those and stay longer, or buy three of them. Buy as many of these as you want and put them back to back. It's a 5-star resort, breakfast included, just amazing spa, beautiful, beautiful place. And then there's New Orleans, $159 at the JW Marriott, total for 3 nights and 4 days. That's pretty awesome, great deal. Just jump in the car and go there. Or maybe you want to drive down to Orlando and hit Universal Studios, $139 total for 3 nights and 4 days. Pretty awesome. Maybe you want to do something more like a mission trip. Well, we have a foundation where you can do voluntourism trips. I've done a couple of them myself. I've gone to Machu Picchu and toured Machu Picchu in Peru and then helped build an orphanage. I've also helped build a Bible school in Guatemala. and then toured the Mayan ruins in Guatemala. So that was pretty awesome. So even if you're not into volunteerism trips, that's okay. A portion of all of your membership fees goes to help support these projects and children around the world and our sport court, dream courts, that are in each major city, including Atlanta here, that Nancy Lieberman, Women's Hall of Famer Nancy Lieberman is involved with us. We're building sports courts, so that's pretty cool. Maybe you've spent up all your points and you want to get some more points so that you can use your points to pay for your vacations and not use your money as much. We have a program called DT Local. That's where you can locally eat out, play, entertainment venues, spas, haircut, all different types of venues is in our network on a GPS activated app that we have. And every time you spend money at any of those vendors or merchants in our network, you get a percentage back to use in points to take off the price of your next vacation. So here you can see at this restaurant right here, $100 was spent, but $40 was given back to go towards your next vacation. So literally we're eating and spying and entertaining our way to vacation. So that's pretty awesome. Finally, one of our last products I want to share is our Dream Trips Rewards program. This is if you need a hotel or a cruise, or you just want to do anything, anytime. Maybe you just need to grab a hotel for a business event or something. And here's an example. I had to grab a hotel really quick in Miami, and it's the Red Roof Inn Plus that I got. And of course, we have all different hotels, the Westin, the Waverly, lots of different hotels, you know, half price, 60% off. But as you can see, Red Roof Inn I got for $112 for that one night. Okay, it does say that the market rate is $208, but then I looked on Expedia and actually the market rate is $210. But if you look for the same exact hotel, superior room, non-smoking, it's actually $220 per room. So would you rather spend $220 or $112 per room? So you can see the savings, absolutely well worth it. Any days you want, you get those savings. That's pretty awesome. Very soon, we are adding Uber and Lyft and Airbnb to our product line and One World Airlines, which is American Airlines, British Airways, and all the airlines that are part of that company with amazing discounts. So pretty awesome. We do have a concierge service, which you can use at any time, any place. So let's wrap this up. I've showed you lots of products. We have a Dream Trips Gold Package and a Dream Trips Platinum Package. Our Gold Package is everything that I've shown you so far. Our Platinum Package is all of that. Plus, you get to apply 50% more points. You get AirMed LifeFlight Emergency Evacuation Service. You get more excursions and perks and gifts as a Platinum member on each of your Dream Trips. And you also get a telemedicine service, which is 24/7, 365 days a year, from anywhere, from your home, from your couch, or anywhere in the world. You call in to a board-certified doctor. They diagnose what you got going on over the phone, and they call in a script to the local pharmacy, all completely free. So that is super, super awesome. Saves you on copays and waiting room time. Also have emergency roadside assistance. That's just like AAA. Super awesome. All of that is included. You also, actually this product for the Platinum product, we'll just go straight for the Platinum here since that's what most people get, is $500 enrollment and $100 a month. You get all of that money back in points that you get to use to pay for your travel instead of cash, right? So that's pretty awesome. Let's pay for our travel with points instead of money, but you get to double that bonus right now and get double the amount of points. However, things just got even sweeter. See, right now, whether you get the Gold product or the Platinum product, it is only $149, $149.99. You still get all the points back, which is awesome. And that's it. I mean, you just pay just $149. And then, of course, $99 a month for Platinum, $57 a month for Gold. All of those monies that you would pay monthly, you get back in points. And you turn right around and spend that dollar per point on your travel. So that's pretty cool. Everything you put into the company, you get back out towards travel. So it has a net zero effect. And just to make the deal sweeter, we will wrap up the whole presentation with this information. If you refer 4 people, friends, family, anybody who just wants to get the same darn good deals that you're getting, and they become active members, you get your fees waived. You no longer have a monthly fee for the rest of your life. Okay, you just refer four one time, and then you have monthly fees free for the rest of your life. You pay no more. So I have never paid a fee in this company in 7 years because I referred four my first week. They wanted to get the same deals that I was getting, and sure enough, they did, and we've never paid a fee. However, the company says, thank you so much for referring four people. Not only will we waive your fees, but we're still going to give you points back equivalent to as if you had paid them each month anyways. So at the end of each year, I still get $1,200 back in points. In my rewards account, I still get an additional $100 every month in there to spend. And I haven't paid a penny into it, so that's pretty awesome. If you refer friends, you get a lot of points that way. And again, refer four, and you never have a monthly fee again. So I want to thank you for taking a look at this information. I like to end this with this slide. You know, after 61 vacations, I tell you what, travel has become quite an addiction. So I like to end with this quote. I'm a travel addict on the road to recovery. Just kidding. I'm on the road to the airport. And with that, I'd like to say goodbye.